So moving on to match two, it's Partiga against Lee. Lee this time in orange, representing the Netherlands. Jaylee, to be precise, Natalia Partiga, her opponent from Poland. Should make for an interesting encounter, this. So we get a point on the board for Poland, and another, should I say, and make it 2-0. Lee, on the other hand, handed the task of getting Netherlands back into this quarterfinal, so the pressure definitely on Lee here. Square, point apiece here as we get things going. We go. Both players battling it out for the upper hand so far. Attack here, but Lee comes back well. Right counter. Partiga looking to try and keep Lee out wide. Didn't expect the ferocious forehand down the line there. There as well, so Lee with a 2-point cushion now. Just getting her nose in front slightly. Early days though. Match one of game two here. Poland, well, taking a match a one rather convincingly. Partiga sends that one long. Continues to build her lead. Extends it to four. Starting to find her rhythm now, it would seem. A little bit of help from the net. He's Partiga. Close that gap to three. Say good fortune. Others would call it the perfect shot. Again, catches the top of the net there. Oh, lovely. Absolutely fantastic. It's funny how we've seen a complete 180 here. Before it was the Polish player, Lee, with the more defensive approach. And Erland's a more aggressive of the two. Now it's sort of flip side of that. Not to mention Lee again, this time Zhaili representing the Netherlands in the defensive approach, and Partika more aggressive of the two representing Poland. So interesting turn of events here. Lovely backhand from Partika. Shoots in now, starting to find a little bit of a spring in her step. Momentum in her game. Of the match so far. Half a centimeter more lift on that one. Natalia Partika. Who knows how long that rally could have kept going. She went for it there on the backhand. Took a chance. Didn't quite unfold the way she'd have liked. Lee now 9-5 up, 2 points away from taking this first game in match two. Five game points to Lee. It's been a very impressive start. Zhaili here, but you have to say Natalia Partika has not been playing badly at all. The scoreline doesn't quite represent her performance here. Finishes like that certainly do. She manages to shut the door in the first of five game points. Do it second time asking though. So it is Zhaili who takes game one, 11-6. So both players back to the table.
Second game.
For game two. In this second match, the women's team's quarterfinals between the Netherlands and Poland. little too aggressive there, Partika. Important, she doesn't try and force the points here. It's still early days. She still has time. Plenty of table tennis to be played. Easier said than done sometimes, and that's a lovely work point from Lee, setting it up nicely with the serve. The execution there to match, working the angle beautifully inside out, straight into the corner. Out of reach for Partika. Oh, lovely stuff from Partika. Lee doing her best to try and keep the rally alive. She too. To get to that, well, she was able to get there, just wasn't able to find the table with the return. Trying to switch things up there. More patience now in her approach. Well, giving Lee a taste of her own medicine there. Just allowing Lee to make the unforced error. Three-three. On the attack, right from the serve there, had a little bit too much bounce on it for my liking from Lee. Partika slightly hesitant and paid the price in the end. So difficult to know when and when not to go for it though. Even more so at this level. Best in the business in Europe going head to head here in Nantes. She might just catch the lip of the table there. Good stuff from Natalia Partika here as she tries to get the party started for Poland here in this second match. Oh, fantastic. Textbook stuff that time. Right side of the table. Wide open. Partika happy to oblige. Send it straight down the line. No chance for Lee that time round. Straight back with an answer. Miss trying to figure out what went wrong. Oh, real opportunity now for Natalia Partika. 8-5 up. She inches closer to leveling things up overall in this match. Beautiful, straight down the middle. Lee just couldn't get her out of the way in time, straight to the midsection. 9-5 now. Signs of a match that could go the distance, this between these two. that time. Just getting the technique slightly wrong. To get the job done there, Partica. Looked like she'd secured the point. That was a fantastic backhand out, out wide. Return came back asking for another. Sadly, she couldn't deliver. Second time round. Still, 9-7 up though. Now 9-8 as Lee closes the gap to one. So, think about now for a Partica who'd done ever so well to give herself a nice little cushion to play with. That now no longer the case in this make or break moment of game two. Partica still leads. It's only by the 1-9-8. Timeout called in the Polish corner. Good serve, an aggressive serve. Handing the opportunity to Lee. Partica won't be happy about that one. Came to the table with a game plan. Almost worked out for it. Then once it crumbled, didn't really have a plan B. Game now.
Nine.
A little bit of help from the net at just the right time. Here's that party got secure game point now. That one to 10-10. It has been a close encounter here in this second game. And now Lee with game points. Chance to go 2-0 up. Can she take the opportunity? And the answer is yes. Obviously a little bit of help from Natalia Partica there. Catching the net to take it long. Lee takes a game two, 12-10, 2-0 up. Partika in trouble. So into game three we go. Natalia Partika is going to have to dig deep if she wants to turn things around here against Zhai Li, who leads 2-0. We saw a clean sweep in match one. It went Poland's way. Done there. It's Zhai Li here looking to get Netherlands back on that track in exactly the same manner. Not quite as one-sided in this match between the two players as we saw in match one. However, we do feel Li on the verge of, well, making it another 3-0. Leads 3-0 in game three. And good things certainly do come in three if you're Zhai Li. Up in the blink of an eye, things going from bad to worse for Natalia Partika. Not happy with herself, and you can understand why. Looked for a moment in game two that like she was gonna turn things around, or this more of an evenly matched encounter, but she's just losing her way at the moment. That point will certainly help the cause. She definitely has her back up against the wall here. Guys. Thank you. 8-2 up now. Looking more and more like a lost cause now for Natalia Partyka, sadly. Catching the table there. Hopeful return, just trying to get it back, and get it back she did. Not a lot Lee could do about that one. Six match points for Zhai Li. And there it is, Zhai Li takes game three, 11-4, having taken games one and two, 11-6, and a tight 12-10 in game two. But it's another 3-0. This time, it's the Netherlands who back themselves a clean sweep, and that makes things even more interesting. It's one apiece here in this quarterfinal, with more action still to come.